I think I could
Billy
do a ship in the
with
distance if you want to go on.
Gamer.
Hang that tree, yes.
Back online. And I hope you mateys,
yep,
we'll be doing the quest of the precious gold of Thieving Frest. More than 2 days long. Look how many
maps we got.
Yeah, there's
that one up to the right, but there's one off to the right.
Shipwreck Bay.
But
there
was
Devil's Ridge.
Yeah, I can see it, yeah.
Thieves Haven.
Oh yeah, that
Shark Bait Cove. Skull Keep would probably be one of these, won't it? Can Skull Keep one of these? There's so many of them. No, it's not, is it? Right, which one are we going for? Shipwreck Bay. If we go west, I'm pretty sure Shipwreck Bay was on one of them. Yeah, Shipwreck Bay is the top one. We go west. Do that riddle first, boys. Do the riddle and we'll be able to catch him in no time. Get out of chests.
Oh, yeah.
Ahoy, me matey. Yeah. Due west.
Direction that be due west.
Due west.
That's as good direction, matey.
Turn there. Alright, we be coming up against ship. Straight ahead on the left.
Ship on the left.
The same one that would be being killed for a while. Our adversaries over there.
That's coming straight for us.
It wants to fight. Don't get anywhere near it. I'm the fastest sailor on. It's not even shooting at us, it knows we're too fast to be caught.
Oh.
Hey, the storm be coming in now, boys.
So guys, I'm gonna go off to I've got to have good work to do.
Okay.
So,
okay.
I'll add you just to the bit.
Yeah, man, sounds good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we're down two hands on deck, me matey.
And we're sinking.
Can't leave this world as it is.
It's
going absolutely crazy. You've got it. Not a complete anchor. Yeah, are you there?
Oh, there we go.
Can you hear me?
Game just froze.
Oh.
Yeah. Uh-oh. That didn't look good.
I think we might be sinking. We may have to come down.
No, it's okay. I think I've got it under control.
I hope you have some water. Oh. Must be the wind that's bringing us that way. Oh, shizzleman is up.
Uh-oh. Yeah, drop that.
Again.
Oh.
Hey. Lift the match up again.
Do we, rotate first?
Yeah, do you wanna, yeah, go on, you rotate, I'm halfway up, so if you want, oh, we need to bring the sails down, I think.
Do we go through or to the right?
Oh, I don't know. Just rotate. I'll bring up these sails so they're not powered. We should just be able to do quite a slow rotation. Fingers crossed. Not make too many holes.
Right, I've got it fully to the right. Whoa, I will in a second. Let's get this sail up. Um, then left anchor.
Yeah. Do you want to go down and just have a look at the map, see which we're looking at now?
Oh yeah.
Stormfirth,
right? Damn, yeah. We gotta go north tonight.
Okay.
We'll go up to that there. Oh damn, yeah no, we actually have to be careful here.
Yeah, I don't know. Just raising that so I can see. We need a couple more men to come on board.
Oh, sounds like we're taking a lot.
Yeah, I've got the repairs so.
Yeah, we could do it with a few more people. That's good enough.
I'm gonna shoot myself over. An uncovering beneath the caged remains of the mutinous pirate to the west would be sound for thee, sound to hear a cheerful plea.
Over here, up in the cage.
Nice.
Tuneful plea.
Yeah.
There we go. The skull pale in the shadow of the largest peak, dire, do or die, that lies in this for a light held high.
Part of Skullfall. There we go.
Oh yeah.
From the Skullfall.
From the Skullpale in the shadow of
the largest peak. Prove your worth. Strive northwest to the wither tree. Are you ready to break the earth?
Northwest of the Wither Tree? This the Wither Tree?
Yeah, that must be the Wither Tree there.
There's that over there.
Hey.
Oh, no.
Right, it's the crying one.
Oh no. Oh, these are
annoying, man.
They're usually not even worth it half of them, especially since we don't even have a crew.
Can't Can we put it right on the mast? Will it still do the same damage, no matter where you put it?
It will, I think.
We can put it right at the end of the thing, the tip.
Worth a try.
Hope that all the tears go overboard. Yeah, you're right, they're not worth the trouble. They're worth about 80 normally, and they're absolutely mine.
They're already a large amount of ore collecting.
There must be a hole that's just slushing into every now and then. No, I think it's the thingy crying. I can hear it.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, we've got someone with us now. We've got a third man.
Oh, good. Can we get rid of this chest?
Yeah, we can do, man. I don't mind getting rid of it.
Going overboard.
Snake Isle is south. I'm just gonna go for him to see. What's this one called? Shark Bait Road.
Oh, I think there's someone else.
We're back up to a 14.
Yep, there we go. Tuck that.
They're all quite far, I think. They're all quite far south, yeah, south for now. Just, they're all... Food's haven, the people there is just... south. This one, the other map is south. Snake Island's probably the closest.
Snake Island.
So.
Yeah. Alright, Snake Island does.
That's Plunder Valley as well, so that's Plunder Valley is west of Snake Island. I think they do it in order for you, to be honest. To the closest, to the furthest away, just to be a little bit nicer. Ahoy, Dak Dak. This environment. Oh, I'm taking on my wall now. up, dude?
Hey.
You good?
Yeah, I'm alright.
We're okay. Very cool.
Are you guys playing on Xbox?
Yeah, man. What are you playing on the computer?
I'm on PC.
There's four chests on this next island.
Three of them are very close together.
Yeah. I'm gonna go more southwest than southeast. That's a long way to go, laddies. Southwest be the direction. Hello, Tech Tech. Hello. Message from Tech Tech. Beautiful tune for flip. They're shooting at us, the little skull bastards. Leave us the feck alone. Why so much aggression and hate? That be the island southwest. Deck deck, ahoy, me matey.
Hello?
Ahoy.
Ahoy.
That's quite a way to go.
Where have we had it?
That one straight ahead.
What?
There's a big rock.
Uh oh.
Oh.
That's your damn place. Oh, we'll just go over
here. Yeah, we want to go to that island just coming up on the left.
Alright. Alright, they left.
The wind's against us at the moment, boys. There's three chests on the small island. I'll have to look to see whether it's the one on the right over there. It will be the one on the left as we approach. Go to that island on the left, it's got three other chests on it.
Which map is it?
This little island on the left. If you, I'll pull up the south
one.
Now. The first one.
The one for the small island far right is where all the three ones are.
Up the anchor.
Three of the chests.
Nice.
Right, okay, I'll check the further side.
Damn, that was just a blind guess. I didn't even look at the map.
You're free on this tiny little island, it should be quite easy.
Oh, never mind, I'll check the middle one. The middle
so
one.
I should check the
sails
in the water. See if there's anything to get on them.
I was digging.
I think it's here. Oh.
Found it.
Or the one in the middle. Yeah, one in the middle.
Here it is.
Just free the one.
I'm gonna check this mail back here.
Oh, it's not coming at me. It's coming to you, Dacto. Never mind, it's coming to me now.
I'll put my chest up there by the equipment chest. Right, the next island's got three chests on it as well. It's further west underbelly.
Do you know if the progress from the closed beta carries into the main game?
No,
no,
I don't think it's going to. No.
There's a bunch of cannonballs still out here, plus some more planes.
Which barrel are we putting all the cannonballs in?
The usual one that's to the left.
We've got about 60 cannonballs at the moment, so we're not too bad.
Yeah, I'll put them all in one barrel. We got 62 now.
Is there one on board? Should we lift the anchor?
Yep. Come on.
steering wheel while you raise it. We have to go west to get to the next place. No. We'll be doing all right.
One. The next map on the world map.
We're going to Plunder Valley.
The one on the west, if you look west, it's the next one on. Yeah, Plunder Valley, it is Plunder Valley, yeah. That's B to D.
Straight. Yeah, it's marked.
Oh, okay. That's like east by northeast.
Where am I going? The wrong way at the moment.
No, you're going straight towards it, I think.
Yeah,
it's going north of, just go north of the little. Actually, no, you're good. Keep going straight line.
Yeah, keep going same way and then just south a bit after you pass the two islands.
Nice. How did you change this colour of your fur to black?
What?
How come you're black? One of them players. Who is it? Sergeant Spotlight.
Oh, it's random, I think.
Black as the ace of spades.
Yeah, it's random.
Like your plumpness as well, how fat you are.
Yeah, you can't customize that in the closer beta. You might be able to in the actual game now.
Yeah, I think you definitely can in this game. I think there's going to be a lot more items in the shop and things like that.
Yeah.
Yeah,
closed
beta is only like 20% of the actual base game, I heard.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
I mean, that's I don't reckon it's a 20%. I reckon there's like, I don't know, maybe 20% of all items that are in it, sort of thing, but not. I reckon the gameplay isn't going to be far off this. There'll be like the Kraken will be involved.
Oh, yeah, probably.
But
I think the Kraken's already in the game.
Is it? No, I've not seen anyone find it. If you want to go searching for the Kraken, I'll
put it. It seems weird that, like, screen effects. I don't know if that. I just remember Jack Frake saying, or I have a video titled Hunting the Kraken, so don't know if he actually did or not, I don't watch his videos.
It could be. The Kraken could easily be part of like one of the final quests or something like that. If you like the voyage just got harder and harder and then you could Kraken play or something.
Island.
Pass this one, yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Damn wind.
Pretty sure it's this island in front of us. Actually, no. I don't know. I'll check.
It's the bigger one.
It's not this one.
Yeah, it's the one to the
bigger one. The right. Just there.
Yeah, it's on to the northwest just a bit. Skellies? It's our skellies.
What are we not?
I hope they fix the sensitivity issue though.
Yeah, Yeah,
but I mean, I guess everyone has the same sensitivity, to be fair, for people who have controller versus mouse and keyboard.
Yes, so. Do you have aim assist on Xbox? For this.
Only for Sergeant? You don't get it with the guns though.
Be a long journey, we merely hesitate ourselves.
Just start raising the sails. Oh, I've been shot.
Yeah.
Hi, bye.
Put the sails back down. Let's go left side of the island.
Okay.
We were here.
There he is.
Just to make sure we don't hit land. Very good.
Oh shit.
Alright, they're hitting lots of shots. I'll check if there's any damages.
No, there's none at the bottom.
This fucker's gonna get it.
There might be some hull damage. Yeah, there's some damage over here.
Stop and sails back up.
We can pull the anchor down as well if you want. We can just shoot ourselves up there.
I think I hear a pine tail chest.
Oh no. I just bounced it off the wall.
Followed you. I was a bit moving.
I was back to the boat.
Back to the boat.
And then try and make it again.
I'm going to the one that's northwest of the island.
There we go. Oh no.
Shit, there might be another chest in there somewhere.
on that, we're on the definitely on the last map, aren't we? I'm trying to find this last chest.
Right, I'm gonna know that.
Yes, that's on this.
Booty hole.
Got it.
Oh, right on. You the man. I'm digging in the right from the wrong place completely. Troy Dale hard.
The next one's right there.
Here. Thank God for that
one. I can see wrong direction. For the boat.
There's a head. Is everyone on board?
Not me. I'm coming over. Wait,
I can see jump off. Whee.
There's a shark by the boat.
Where should be?
Got it.
Are we ready to set sail? Oh, he's coming up. He's still there.
Yeah, it's not ready to the anchor.
Alright, yeah.
Can you raise the anchor? I'll lift the sail so we don't fly off.
Now just drop the sail, so I'll be on this boat by the time you raise it. Come on.
Nice.
Wait, where are you putting all the chests?
Down by the equipment chests.
Alright.
I'm gonna go west, don't we, in the sort of direction?
Yeah, it's that one right there.
Wait, where are they?
Over here.
Ahoy.
Oh yeah. NPC shooting.
Oh, we just got shot.
There's two brain down. Down
five. Yeah, there's one down.
Huh?
I'm gonna get some barrels and all that. And then a shipwreck.
Trying to get us towards the beach.
Where we go next?
Yeah, discovery.
Is it just the next map? Okay. Where we come in? Where we come here for?
This is where we need the anchor, one of them.
Two chests.
Give me that. Is it? Drop the anchor, drop the anchor.
Which is the... Are you sure?
Yeah, it's the top map.
Yeah, it's Discovery Ridge.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my bad.
Like right here. No.
Somewhere close to this area. What about here? Can't even dig here. Nope. About here. No. Thank you.
finding much treasure today.
I've been looking at the wrong side of the map, that's why. That's the north. So, oh, got it. So then, that's the very north. I'm still here. That's in the north.
Tell them the direction.
So if I walk south, about here, I think. No.
About here, obviously.
Like here. About here. Yeah.
All right, it's gotta be like here, I think.
Hey.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's a nice one too.
Oh, is that? Oh shit, the fist like run under, right?
Hey, that'd be a beautiful captain's chest.
Captain's chest, yeah.
400 each normally, I think. Something like that.
Nice. Oh, I'll take this back to chair.
So long, all. Still one more on the island. It is south. So.
Oh, one of our guys left.
Yeah, that.
That.
I'm so bad at this one.
Yeah, I think there's more here. Yeah.
Oh, here it is.
Another one though. Take what I can. I'll just tell you it after that. That part of Captain's chest would be a good bounty though.
Yeah.
I'll raise the anchor. Made it to the next place, so let's have a look at that. Shot bait cove is southeast. Take those off. down we go. Southeast.
What's the direction you're traveling? Are you just going straight now?
I'm going straight now, there you go. Just straightened up. Yeah, we're gonna go down to Sharp Bay Cove. That's cool. Then lookout points next to it. Wow, lookout point's got four chests.
Yeah, that has
well.
So many chests on it.
How many
tiny,
I'm at least like 8 or 10. I'm just to look at that again.
Hey, we be doing 5.
Devil's Ridge. Devil's Ridge is just to look at again, you got a straight path.
Yeah, I think what they do is they make put it in order so everything is closest to the next closest to the next closest, so you don't have to try and do like one and five, or at least at the start, maybe they trick it up.
Yeah.
At the end or something.
You just gotta,
I don't even know if that's the final chapter. We might do all this and it might have another chapter to it.
Ooh, how many days was it?
It was more than 2 days.
It's more than two.
Oh, this is going to take more than 2 days. Hopefully.
The last one didn't take us that long, it took us about 45 minutes. This one's been 52 minutes. It was for 8 maps at the start. We had everything on our circle. I'm going to pull the sails upwards. This is our island, isn't it?
No.
Oh, is it not?
No, it's past us.
Okay.
No, it's past us. It's but more east.
Okay, cool.
Southeast-ish. Yeah, that's the big one over there, southeast. Not too long then.
Should get that in a minute. We'll be getting there soon. Let's freeze the sails a little bit.
We might need that back sail back on because
yeah.
We're moving extremely slow right now.
Alright, so I'm going to pull the anchor.
Get a bit closer. Roll down so slow, might as well. Make it harder.
When should I pull it?
You good to pull it now.
Yeah.
I'll just stay on the island and look after it.
Just go with the skull. I'm on the southeast.
You've got a full crew.
Southeast. I've got another guy on the team.
Yeah, I was just invited him. Bye.
Okay.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, how does this shit work? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, dude.
Yeah,
you
can hear you. Alright, I'm on PC, so I don't know how this works.
Yeah, same.
What about if I'm like a push to talk?
I don't know if you can.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure I know what it's on about, because I swear I've seen it before.
I'm jumping up, I'm gonna go.
Which one are we doing right now?
The top one.
Oh, the top one, yeah. Why the- I swear I've seen it before. Maybe
what
this is-
before? Summoning totem?
Yeah, it's like, just, it's pretty much just a bunch of skulls. Oh yeah, I found it, I think. And what you need to do it, put your lantern right up.
I'ma watch shit.
I think this is it. Is this it? Or is this not it?
Looks like it might be.
Spirits like.
There we go. Yeah.
Why does that work when you do it?
Oh, did
shit,
you reach it?
Alright, that one is. Read this map, please.
There's a singular cool ship. Northwest of us.
Boulder on the northwest outer ring. What do we do with that?
You've got to look at your map when you see the shark. Then it should work.
The twin fish boulder. Also, it's like, I think it's just a painting of two fish on a boulder, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, I reckon you might be hitting them out.
Yeah, that would make sense.
There's a bunch of rocks here. There's a fish.
Oh, I see it here, I think. That one there, the boulder with the fish.
There's one fish on it there. And there's a person still on top of it.
Yeah,
there.
I think that's it.
Like right here.
Reading this thing, a clue, you'll see if the twin fish boulder on the northwest.
I don't think that's it.
Yeah, that can't be it.
That must be the shark. There's a shark boulder there.
Oh, I found there's a... I don't think this is it, but there's a... shark rock.
Well, there's two fish here.
Where? If you look at your... If you look at your map, we're on the northwest one, I'm pretty sure. Northwest out of range, maybe it's back down here.
There's two fish there, but I don't think it's a twin fish.
This must be it. There's a fish on this boulder and there's a fish on that boulder. But there's a like big shark. Oh no, it's a fish that's got a fin at the top and the bottom, and then there's a fish there.
Do we have anything on the ship right now or no?
We got loads on
the
ship.
We have a lot
of
masters.
We got about 10 chests on there.
So I should probably stay.
Yeah, someone should probably stay.
you put everything? Because I don't see shit.
It's on
the,
I don't know
the equipment.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you guys do have some. I got you.
Must be there because there's two boulders, it's got two fish on it. It's like the twin fish boulder. Two fish on the two different boulders.
Just stand still and read the map.
There was two sharks.
No, I don't think you need to read the map because it just says.
Ah,
yeah. Put the twin fish boulder on the. Reading this map.
Stand in front of the fish and hold your map.
That's what
like left.
Yeah, you do have to read the map, but you have to have the map out when you
do
it.
Okay. And then it'll light up green, the right end.
We've got a red fish here, or a red shark. This game can be so frustrating sometimes, can't it? Unless there's a northwest ring, it doesn't say like the northwest beach or something like that, so it could be anywhere on that northwest ring.
There's a cave under here, but.
I think it's really in there.
Yeah. I'd look in there and there's like a thing that looks like two fish, but it's like two sharks.
But has it got a fin at the top and a fin at the bottom? Because if it's got two fins, is that not fish? You know what I mean?
I held up my map and it didn't do anything, or my, yeah, it didn't do anything.
I'm gonna have a look at the map in the ship and see if there's a ring or anything in the northwest border and bring the ship round to it.
Alright.
You can go have a look if you want, Nico man.
Broke my leg.
Watch out, you got, watch out, you got two skeletons on you, Nico. Have a look on the map.
Oh, I think I found it.
Exactly where we were.
Yep, there we go.
Yeah, this is a.
I never saw that.
How did we not see that?
Yeah, neither.
Weird.
Shark statue. Oh, yeah, I know where the shark statue is.
Shark statue.
That's
right
next to us.
Well done, boys. Find the shark statue.
North side,
right?
I think I've seen this.
I'm pretty sure it's over. Yeah, it's over here, I think. Yeah, I found it.
I bet it's gonna be a grub one.
Six paces west.
Where is
it? Right here.
Probably a bit grubby.
What does that mean?
Let's see where.
What's that? It's a bug there, I'm pretty sure.
I'll just meet you over by the boat.
Where did you put all the chests?
Oh,
they're all on top of each other. Uh-huh.
Oh, sick. 1,000 grubs. Try my best to head over.
Yeah, it should be just east.
We're facing east too, so. Right,
this might take a while for me to head over.
If you walk backwards and just keep dropping and picking up again, it's the fastest to move with it.
Really?
Yeah, if you just alternate between tapping X and then F and holding F, it'll drop it and pick it up as you keep walking.
Stuff.
Yeah, see.
That little ship is still there.
What?
Whereabouts?
There's a small ship directly north. North by northwest.
Oh, yeah.
Let me know when you're on, man. I'll lie the sails and then when you're on,
right, I'm on.
We're going in the right direction, so what that means.
Do we not
want to
roll up on these guys and steal a ship?
We got more ship probably to steal.
We have
than
a
there.
Lot more ship to lose.
Yeah. We have a lot of stuff that we could lose right now.
We're probably about
the single man ship.
He's probably got nothing though.
Yeah, but a single man can wreckers, you know?
If he doesn't, the thing is, we've got all of, there's like one chest down there that's worth 400 to each of us, so if he just steals that one.
So what?
He's a bastard.
We're pirates.
We'd be pirates. We'd be smart pirates.
No, we'd be cowardly pirates.
We get our booty the good honest way.
Even if we lost it, there's nothing to do with the gold in this game anyway.
Yeah, there is. Buy the next Picarone, we'll get more, get different quests. Oh,
well, that could be a problem.
Oh, yeah. Keep heading east.
I'll head down there.
Yeah, I'm going as well.
Just one hole, I think.
Alright, I'll buck it.
Bunch of yellow bellies.
This is a 2.5 day long quest. You haven't been, it would be been on it for about an hour.
Yeah.
Well, it's not even on chapter 2 yet.
I've lost 20 chests in a battle before.
Rant.
Oh,
20 chests?
Yeah, but I don't care if the main and nothing carries over.
Yeah, I know, that is true.
But still, you gotta put bad in that. Is this it here?
This is it.
Alright.
Which one is this?
No, well, just pull the anchor, pull the anchor, drop the anchor, drop the anchor. Shall we stop on speedboat, Billy?
That
was the map.
There we go. Nice one.
How many are on this island?
4.
Four, yeah.
Oh. Well, I'll start on the boat, he'll jump off. I'll give him a little shot of chest thing. Stall.
Golden shovel doing work.
Yeah, it's all east from now on, pretty much. Okay, you got a box there, go on, I'll grab that box on the island.
How many times you got on the ground?
Who's raising the anchor?
Let's get it ready.
Don't raise the anchor yet, dude. We'll fly off at the moment. The sails are down. And we've got no one on board
with us. Yeah, I'll just make it so that we don't have to move it that much.
Plays back down though, doesn't it? Then you let go of it, it spins back round.
No, not if you... Well, if I just leave it like this, so I'm still holding on to it.
You just hold that so you don't move. Where do you guys put your trigger again?
It's down there by the ammo tracks.
Wait, is everyone on board?
I'm on board.
Yeah.
Alright.
Are you going to Thieves Haven?
Yeah.
I think so.
Maybe you're going to PT.
It's just that island straight ahead, I think. Yes. Once we've done this chapter, do you want to deliver all the chests?
Yeah.
Because we've got a lot on board.
Yeah, it's probably for the best. Yeah, Devil's Register is my closest north of there, so...
So let's just hit them all up.
Yep.
Oh, there's a galleon.
Should we head? Alright. Is it? No.
Behind that island. Now we can see top note the other side.
Right. This island.
Let's get some blood on our hands.
Are you sure we have a lot of chests?
Of course, I'm sure.
I see them. We don't need to engage.
Just keep your eyes on them, and if they decide to come, fuck them up.
Alright, someone needs to stay on this shit then.
Yeah, two should stay on this. Yeah, I'm having no luck finding the gold chest at the moment, so I don't mind staying on. Alright, pull the anchor so we can get off. You guys can get off.
We should probably lower grey sails.
So keep everything like it is, and then if they do come, all we have to do is raise the anchor. Two of you go off, fine, whatever the need to be.
Oh no, I took this out of just threw me down.
What? You don't have the same skills.
Oh yeah, that's what it is.
And the people.
Alright, I'll go in Crow's Nest.
On the inner passway on your way.
I think I know where it is.
I think we're alright. They don't seem to be following us.
Oh, I see them. They're really, they're still really far. They're at northeast by the shipwreck.
I think I found the beetle.
Just play Nayla. I actually got her.
Yeah, I see him.
I don't know where the beetle is.
I think I found it.
I think I know where it is.
I'm
one of the pathways, I'm pretty sure.
Right to the west.
It's the leader's grave.
Yeah.
I'm up.
Above west.
How the hell do I get up higher?
Don't worry, dude, I'll probably have it covered. I'll be it.
Alright, these guys don't seem to be heading our direction.
I found a chest.
Hey.
Nice.
Wait, are you heading over to the ship in the, with the chest?
Yeah, and then I'll shoot myself back to the top.
There they are, I found it. Excavators. I mean, it is. 6 paces southeast.
Excavators green? Oh.
What a shitty chest. For all that.
Well, they'll start heading in this. Actually, I think they might be going to our next location. So maybe we should go. Yeah, they're going to our next location. So what we need to do is just go to the Plunder Outpost. We can't afford to lose,
obviously.
So we're going to
meet them head on.
I don't mind meeting them head on. If they're at our place, then, you know, beef needs to be had.
Oh, they're a big chili.
What we could always
do.
Galley. We've only got one really good chest. We could store the captain's chest on this island if you want.
They don't. Actually, never mind. They don't seem to be moving at all. Oh, I know they are moving. I still don't know.
Let's just go to our next destination. They show up. We steal their shit.
Alright.
Pretty good.
Is there anyone on board?
I'm still coming.
Alright.
Well, how close?
I'm pretty close.
Four.
I'm just by the.
He's a bit further back.
Alright. Let's just keep.
Just go. Come on.
Steer. And you can steer, bro. No. Where's the next place we need to go to?
You need to just go
the next island, straight ahead.
East by northeast, you can see it in front of us.
Okay, cool.
It's kind of distant though. Are they heading over there?
I hope
so. Do you see them? At,
yeah, I see them. They're parked at the island, I think, left of that one.
Damn. Give me on this.
Start to move. Should turn the light off in the captain's quarters.
Alright. You can't turn this one off.
Oh, we've got a big rock. I didn't even see that rock. We're gonna hit.
Oh,
Jesus
no.
Christ. Oh, guys, I can't see
myself.
That's
what happened to the Titanic.
Probably water.
Yeah, you're probably taking more water.
Just one hole?
Right. Wow. One hole from that.
Something worse. Which part was worse than this part?
They're moving. To
yep.
Where we're going.
No, I think they're going to the island past the one we're going. But I really hope they do.
Oh, yeah. They do seem a lot more distant. Yeah. Actually, what even is that? Behind
this should be a nice, quick, easy one, this chest. There's only one more line to it.
There isn't... Oh, no, there is one island. Ancient Spire.
Looks like
they're angry. I think they're going to an outpost.
Yeah, the outpost is just ahead, aren't they?
Or they're going to this one in front of us. Actually, I don't think they are moving. No, they're not moving.
I think that outpost is over there.
It looks... They might be up by that outpost.
Yeah, I think they're going to the outpost or so.
Is up behind us, Aylin, so that we can just hide until we get this last one.
Yeah. Go far away.
Hopefully they haven't spotted us yet.
Right, okay.
Don't seem to be moving.
The super AI are already shooting.
Right here. That was cool.
Yeah, those guys aren't moving.
Alright, just keep an eye out for them. Oh, and there's a sunken ship. That's beautiful.
There's another outpost we could head to after this.
Alright, I'm gonna go on the island. Find the sunstone on the northeast. Okay.
Let's go on the other side, yeah. Oh, I found a captain's chest.
Oh, really?
Yep.
We have two.
Nice, that's a good plan.
I found the sunstone.
A golden compass.
I'm holding that thing it says now.
It leads me to treasures. I wonder if that's what it does, because I pulled up my compass and then I headed in the direction and I found it. And it was just out in the open.
No, if you want to drop it down on the beach, I'll grab it and run it up to here if you want.
Oh, she could throw shit.
I got this one,
yeah, nice. That's it.
Did it go down?
Yeah, it went down, yeah. Oh, you might as well just bring it now.
Was that just checked?
I want to go. Check on them.
Hey, quest done. It was only one thing. Voyage complete.
Nice.
Where are they?
There's a lot of chests.
I don't see them.
They might still be at the same place.
Oh, there they are. I see them.
I don't see them.
Are they moving?
They're parked on this island.
There we go, boys and girls.
Wait, the island we're on.
Another episode.
No, the island.
Another voyage complete. 2 days are longer than this one. It took me quite a while, but we got there with one of my friends. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more videos. Over and out.